Hi everybody, I hope you're all making a steady progress in your path to learning English language. Today we are going to learn how to use the words is and are. How different are these and how you can use this without any errors. So now I'm going to tell you three situations where you can use is and are without any errors. So now the first thing is keep a note on the noun in the sentence. And if the noun is singular, use is. And if the noun is plural, use are. Do not worry, I'll give you an example. For example, the sentence, the cat is hungry. The cat. Cat is the noun in the sentence, is a singular, so you use is. Now, if you're going to use a plural form of cat, the cats are hungry. So now, when the noun becomes plural, is changes to are. Now, the second situation where you would have a little bit of confusion using is and are is when it is collective nouns. What are collective nouns? Collective nouns are group of things or people which are treated as one entity, like an audience, a committee, a couple. We do not say two people in a couple, we just say a couple. So when it comes to using collective nouns, you always use is, whether it is in American English or British English. Some examples would be, the committee is taking an important decision today. Another example would be, the audience is getting impatient. So anything that comes with collective nouns, you use is. Now the third situation where there would be a little bit of confusion on how you use is and are is when there are mass nouns. Now what are mass nouns? Mass nouns are something like collective nouns. It is things that cannot be counted, like sand, water, rice, pudding. You cannot count the number of, you cannot count the number of sand or water. All of this are treated as mass nouns. And whenever there are mass nouns, you always use is. For example, the sand is getting hot. Water is precious, so please conserve it. The rice is very yummy. So remember these three rules, that when the noun is singular or plural, how to use is and are. That every time when there is a collective noun, you always use is. And when there are mass nouns, you always use is. So I hope now all of you are pretty clarified on how you can use is and are without making any mistakes. And I hope this video has been very, very effective in your path to learning English.
English House. English at your fingertips.